Okay, this is the stuff that came out under this driver. Alright. Oh, it's TP. As you can see, all this vegetation that has been cut over here, they were covering all these bottles and the garbage that you can see over here. Plastics, nappies, bottles. As you can see, it's literally a dumping site, basically. Because you can see, this is the vegetation that's undisturbed underneath it, you can see. And at the bottom, as we're going down, there is a stream that's running, yeah, Utongase River. This is the stream that's going down to the sea, basically. That's where it's gonna end up. As you can see, the water has got like rustish. This is the garbage into the stream, as you can see. This is the river going to the sea. Inside here, you can see there's some nappies, as you can see on these pictures, all over here. All over here, this is the bank of the river. This is where we're still gonna cut. This is uncut. We're gonna show you the pictures underneath here. These bushes, we haven't disturbed these bushes here. These are vegetation, as you can see. This is underneath it, not on top. As you can see, this is the vegetation that we're still gonna have to cut so that we can be able to pick up what's underneath there. So people should really stop littering everywhere. This is the whole site of the place that's uncut. This is undisturbed vegetation. We'll show you underneath there, what's underneath. As you can see, that plastic bag. Yeah, because it's from right at Caltex garage. This is the garage, this is the main road, as you can see. Here we've cut at the bottom there. We haven't done anything. But as you can see where I'm stepping, this is the garbage all underneath here. You'll see when it's already finished.